Come all you young rebels, and list while I sing. For the love of one's country is a terrible thing. It banishes fear with the speed of a flame, and it makes us all part of the Patriot Game. My name is O'Hanlon, I've just gone 16. My home is in Monaghan, that's where I was weaned. I'd read all my childhood, cruel England to blame, and it made me a part of the Patriot Game. It's barely 2 years since I've wandered away, with the local battalion of the bold IRA. I'd heard of our heroes, and I've wanted the same, to play my own part of the Patriot Game. They told me how Connolly was shot in his chair, and the wounds from the fighting still bloody and bare. His fine body twisted, all battered and maimed, and it made me a part of the Patriot Game. And now as I lie here, my body all holds, I think of those traitors who bargained and sold, and I wish that my rifle had given the same to those quislings who sold out the Patriot Game.